All right, what's going on, everybody? How are we doing today? Steve Mingleco, Final Web Design. And in today's video, I want to talk about the importance of updating and redesigning your website in 2024. So let's get into it. Final Web Design, this is Steve. All right, guys, so we're going to go through some of the redesign process and why this is important for your business. So what I want to do is just take a look at a few of these websites that we've currently worked on and just how we've redesigned them to make them more effective, more professional, more interactive, to convert sales better, to convert forms better. So we can really take a look at really almost any of these projects. Why don't I just pull up this one right here, which is Capital Street Fin. This was one that actually takes payments from, invest payment, gives loans, gives business capital to companies. And what you can see here is as you come in, we've redesigned this in a way that you're getting this full width perspective. So everything above the fold, which is basically as you enter a website, has the call to action. What are we? We're small business loans with Capital Street. What can we do for you? Explore the loans. All these call to actions, apply today. All this is coming at you just as you enter this website. So you can see it has a very, very modern UI and everything looks very up to date, very 2024. Everything here again is more call to action. So apply today, contact, our expertise. All these actions, all these calls, everything here is very modern also. So this is a redesign that we recently did and they've been having really good success. They've found that their new website has converted much better than their old website currently was. So this is just one example of a very modern UI and UX. And you can even see that a lot of this has been created for mobile optimization. So you can see it goes into a responsive layout and a responsive design. So you're going to find that it improves the user's overall experience with the mobile responsiveness. Another thing you'll notice is the website's very fast. So it loads very quick. Things move very quick, which is also a very important part of redesigning your website. So why don't we just get into a few of the basic points? The first one is that you're going to find an improved user experience. So if we look at this, is the user experience good? Yes, they're coming in. All the call to actions are here. The look is good. The speed is good. So improved user experience is definitely on par with the modern times. Mobile responsiveness. Yes, we have mobile responsiveness. As you can see, everything folds in and pulls out as needed for the mobile layouts. Loading speed. How fast does this website move? Well, it's almost instantaneous. Did you see that? I mean, it loads instant. So that's a good metric to set, because if you're going to redesign your website, you're going to want to make sure that your website moves as fast as possible. SEO, have things been done? Now, I know you can't see this up here, but as you can see, like the title tag here in the small business loans, Capital Street. So at least the on-page SEO stuff has been done. If you go in here and inspect, you'll be able to find, you know, the meta descriptions, the title tag. So you can see here's the meta description. Capital Street is your connection attaining small business loans, long-term working capital. Here's your title tag, small business loans, Capital Street Financial. So you can see everything from an on-page SEO has been done. Now, whether they're doing any digital marketing like Google Ads or like social medias, blogs, they're not really doing any of that. So that's definitely something that's lacking. But as long as the on-page SEO is good, you should be good to go. Another thing is you can see that the branding consistency has stayed throughout this website. So as you see up here in this logo, these colors are being used throughout the site. So it has that green going throughout. It has that kind of grayish dark going throughout it, but then also the light white with the tint of green. So we've really kept that consistency within the branding. It is integrated on the latest technology, so everything here is running on the latest version of WordPress 6 whatever, with all the latest plugins, extensions. So at least with, you know, that improves the speed, that improves the functionality, that improves the performance of the website. So all those things have also been done. The security on this site is very up to date, so we have form submissions and CAPTCHAs. Nothing can really be submitted without some type of verification to confirm that it is a actual user. You can update your information here. So all the security, you have HTTPS, you have secure servers, updates, all everything being done. Compliance to all web standards. So this should meet all of the AD compliance metrics. So we've gone ahead and made sure that like image alt tags, things like that are all being implemented properly, that, you know, handicap or people cannot see are able to use these websites. I think competitive edge. Look, I mean, you can find other websites that are nice, but this is a very beautiful website for the market. So I think it does have that competitive edge. And then finally, we've installed Google Analytics. We've installed Google Search Console. We have a lot of tools installed on this website so that we are able to monitor and track it properly. You know, another one here, we could look at Euro Exchange USA. This is a website, again, very modern look. You can see how we've the branding identity. Well, why don't we just go through these points again, which are improved user experience. You can see the user experience is very nice, very modern, very up to date. Mobile responsiveness, again, everything here is also built for the mobile responsive. The menu changes, the logo comes across, the buttons get bigger, the text gets bigger. Everything here is optimized for the mobile experience. The loading is almost, again, instantaneous. Images are all optimized. Things have been done correctly. So I'm just going over what you need to do when you're redesigning your website. So we're going through what we've done for these sites to show, you know, a redesign process has been completed. The on-page SEO, again, all the URLs for like the About Us page, you can't see this again, but all the title tags, if I go into inspect the HTML, you can see that we've also, again, installed all the meta descriptions, learn about Euro Exchange, we provide the lowest rates of worldwide in the Miami area. So you can see all the on-page SEO has been done, all the branding consistency, we've used the same colors throughout, the header, the footer, the logo, the buttons, things like that. I think you could obviously state that this site has a competitive edge. It's very modern, it's very on top of the industry. And yeah, we've installed a lot of Google Analytics, a lot of Google Search Console and other analytic tools so that we're able to better track this website. So as I just pull up our final website, which will just be ours, I just kind of want to again go through why this is so important. So the first thing is improved user experience. Yes, things are kind of coming in, they look good. Next is mobile responsiveness. I think I've highlighted this, is that everything that we build is optimized for the mobile phones and displays. Loading speed, again, almost instantaneous. So I won't go through all these again, guys, but as you can see, the big things are improved user experience, mobile responsiveness, loading speed, search engine optimization, branding consistency, integrity, or using new technology, compliance of web standards, competitive edge, and analytics and data integration. So as long as you can get all those things set into your new redesign website, you should be good going forward. If you guys want help with redesigning your website, that's what we're here for. We'd love to help you. I'd love to go over your website with you, look at it. Also, guys, a like, a subscribe, that stuff helps, and we'll catch you in the next video. Peace.